our role as a Catholic publisher is to spread the gospel, to help spread the gospel.
It's a way of reaching out to the world like we're supposed to do as disciples.
Outside of preaching and what happens in Mass, Catholic publishing helps to deliver the message so that it can follow the parishioners as they go out from Mass.
All Catholic publishers are ministries. We are not just a press. We're not just a machine printing out paper to say, please read this.
We help people to think more deeply about their faith and why it's important, and maybe give them the tools to express that.
It's essential to help Catholics who have any number of spiritual questions before them, as well as theological or doctrinal, to be able to find publishing houses that they can depend on, that they know this person has quality stuff.
If you take a look at all of the different kinds of media there are in the world and the things that people are exposed to, very little of it gets the Catholic thing right.
We do have a responsibility to reflect authentic teaching, authentic practice, good pastoral practice, and help people grow in their faith through our publications.
What I feel is important about Catholic publishing is we can get our story out the way that it needs to be heard by Catholics and by non-Catholics as well.
I know all of us in Catholic publishing really have this agreement, this bond in putting out the best and most sound content.
We are called to respond to the needs of people, and every Catholic publisher is trying to do that, and we're trying to be there for you.
We get to strategize about how to keep up with that and how to best serve the church in the multi-layered and multifaceted world that it exists in today.
We hear what is needed by those. What could we do? How can this help you in what it is that you're doing every day? And that we take it and figure out, okay, what is it? Is it a book? Is it a video? Is it a workshop?
I think I'm just trying to always think outside the box and to make sure our company's moving ahead and meeting the needs of the people that we're serving and being right along there with them.
We'll get notes or how much difference this made, or you changed my life, or you helped me come back into the church, or you gave me a resource that I can give to my children to bring them back. And hearing those things, that brings me all the joy that I could ask for.
I'm reminded of one of my theology professors who said that we have a responsibility as Catholics to publish, because publishing is our extension of Mary Magdalene's rush from the tomb to tell the good news. And this is us doing that. It's definitely a ministry, a privilege, an honor, a great responsibility.